In this video, we will learn to simplify cube of 1 plus I minus cube of 1 minus I. Here, I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume z be equal to cube of 1 plus I minus cube of 1 minus I. We know the identity cube of a plus b is equal to cube of a plus 3 times square of a times b plus 3 times a times square of b plus cube of b. And we also know the identity cube of a minus b is equal to cube of a minus 3 times square of a times b plus 3 times a times square of b minus cube of b. Application of the above identities gives us z is equal to cube of 1 plus 3 times square of 1 times I plus 3 times 1 times square of I plus cube of I minus in brackets cube of 1 minus 3 times square of 1 times I plus 3 times 1 times square of I minus cube of I. Cube of 1 is 1 and square of 1 is 1. So, z is equal to 1 plus 3 times I plus 3 times square of I plus cube of I minus in brackets 1 minus 3 times I plus 3 times square of I minus cube of I. Taking brackets off, we get z is equal to 1 plus 3 times I plus 3 times square of I plus cube of I minus 1 plus 3 times I minus 3 times square of I plus cube of I. Putting like terms together, we get z is equal to 6 times I plus 2 times cube of I. We can rewrite cube of I as square of I times I. We know square of imaginary unit I is minus 1. So, application of the above property of imaginary unit gives us z is equal to 6 times I minus 2 times I. So, further simplification gives us z is equal to 4 times I. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.